meeting are more than 30 years back. One other gentleman said in the public meeting that all these monuments should be destroyed, that they all belong to the Muslims. Very surprising. I have attended many Andhra history congresses. Completely I have gone in history. There is not a single subject of conducting an Akhil. They say there is no one to talk about. That's why we have not included in that. This kind of a prejudice, maybe they are all like Andhra, Telangana kind of. They are the people, like I think we had 12 boats constructed from Walid Khan. And all those, I think, gates were dismantled by the Andhra commissioners. And then Harun Khan Chirpani phone, I have heard about that, and he phoned it to Nehruji. And now there are two, Dawit Pura and other things are Puranapur were saved. Otherwise, we had 12, I think, gates to this city. A lot of, I think, the facade or the fortification was there, which completely destroyed. Thanks for this.
Sir Philomen, Shukriya. He can speak on many issues, very long discussion we can have with Sir Philomen. He had a very short discussion today. And about security culture we spoke and secular issues we spoke. And maybe the Hyderabad state of the community is the best example in the country that we have a secular. So Asadjani period, not only Asadjani period, but also Kutuzari period, Hindu-Muslim, many things. Their ministers were involved, temples, and they constructed temples. And even mostly the flood has come, maybe something with a story about it. So that part, I think, no one will dispute on that. So one more subject is about Pandit Pandigati. This is Beatles songs. Even Mahbhumi, first film producer, Nasirao is a producer and that script and the first film, Gautam Bose director. In that we have taken the song of Pandit Pandigati. So the way he has shot this thing, Mahbhumi also scripted Jabke Jaage Kishan Chand and taken it to that as a main story, then worked out that Raitanga side of our country, it's Telangana Raitanga product. So that Mahbhum was scripted that. So they want to really show what happened at that point of time. And that story at that point of time, the people's songs and people's kind of culture at that time, the kind of movement they have led. So they don't want to distort anything, so that how they have done. This song which you mentioned, they can trace in Mr. Narasimha Rao's film. And then the song is written by much of a poet, people's song, but even the song, people used to change it. Maybe 16 Pandit Kapandi, Padaharu Pandu, what you said, I was just trying to think about it, as you said, not more than 3 acres. The question may be in Telugu, Hindus especially, the 16 number, some numbers, you know, they have certain number. Ek sau sola, kuch hai, ek hazaar sola, kuch hai na. So the kind of rhythmic and singing and this kind of thing they try to give. Maybe that is the reason, but may not be exactly an example. The kind of song and the kind of movement was there. But many, when you go to details, and definitely the kind of development, kind of things given to people, as you got many historians, especially, they recognize the kind of submissive way. See, country, as of that period, we had our own image, our own diaries, our meat, our poster, and our power generation. Everything, even what we did have in the country, like our own defense, police, we had our own system here. And the city with the best food groups and the underground drainage system and portable water, this is the city as well. So, the richest king in the world. So many now monuments dedicated during this is just 10, 15, 20, 30 years before the independence.